But once you start moving, you always want to be kind of covering yourself. When you pair the shield and the sword, you create what they call this cone of defense in front of you. So from the point out, send it backwards towards the shield. So it's a sort of cone that you can move around, and anything that comes in contact with it won't be able to catch. And so I find that, I feel like that is a potential level.
One more.
I'm